I'm curious, what's the biggest lesson you've learned during this pandemic?
That's a great question, Cynthia. Patience, you know, compassion. I'm not used to dealing with so much uncertainty. You know, it drives me crazy that we don't know what the best scientists are saying right now, that there's arguments over what actually is even science, you know, that things are so partisan that we're not quite sure what sources of information to trust.